HCLTech reported good set of 2Q FY11 numbers today. The numbers were more or less in line with our expectation at the revenue front. They came in at 3,888 crores with a growth of 4.9% against our expectation of 3,898 crores. At the EBIT front, they managed to pull up their margin by 20 basis points to 13.1% against our expectation of 13.2%. And at the PAT front, they came in much higher at 400 crores against our expectation of 385 crores. This was primarily on the back of better operating performance as well as the forex losses, which were only 13 crores as opposed to 66 crores last quarter. This growth was primarily driven by strong volume growth of in the core software business, as well as more than 9% kind of constant currency growth in the infrastructure management services. The other highlights were the company managed to bag almost 17 transformational deals and has pointed out towards a positive client budget for the next for this calendar year. That's why we maintain a positive stance on this stock, and we will be most likely revising our target price of 515 upwards.